And welcome to Silverstone. We're here in the Porsche GT4, the Cayman 718. Good times, good times. Rocking the Supreme livery today. In lieu of the new, in lieu of the new season. That was coffee, which I've had some. Let's see what happens.
The track temp is 107 Fahrenheit. The air temp is 72 Fahrenheit.
Good luck, everyone.
Last time we tried this, I got a little...
Follow car number 19 in the left lane.
A little crazy. I'm not going to do that this time. 45-minute race. So it's a longer race than the 30-minute race that we've been doing. No pits. I'm expecting the BMW to...
Green.
We don't get damage when we find... Whoa!
Hold your line. Clear left.
Focus up.
The gap in front is now 0.9.
left. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left.
The leader has just done a 2:14.30. Your lap time was 2:16.30. Okay, Brandon, ignore that fucker in the mirror. Stick to your line. Bail those exits. Catching the slower class cars.
On your left. Hold your line. Clear left.
Nice one, Brandon. Nice move, mate. Slower cars ahead. These guys are busy fighting each other. You put them away. The gap behind is now 2.0. V12, that's your fastest lap today. Sector 2 and 3 are a second off the pace. Sector 1 is 0.49 off the pace.
quick, man. That BMW is quick. But I'm planning on eating all three of them.
Track limits, watch those lines.
I gotta stop watching them. They're throwing me off.
Clear right.
They take off on these straights. Come on!
We've had a cup warning. Keep it tidy, please, Brandon.
Dang it!
We just had a warning for cutting the track.
Come on. are doing too much. Gotta focus.
Okay, Brendan, we've gone out of track limits. Keep it between the lines.
I wonder how that happened with all the mistakes I'm making. God. That brake balance a little bit, that helped out. Gotta get slowed down more there. Lomba.
Position. We've just done a 216.89.
You guys are home, yay! My family just got home.
¿Me puede explicar dónde coño iba? Primero el rato se va a regalar la bomba, ¿no? Entonces, sí, o la una feria de fútbol. Que vaya tela. Venga, va, por suerte para adelante. Marshall.
I can't do that right now. 1 second, Stinky. My wonderful daughter's trying to hand me something, and she's wonderful, and I love her, but I can't see her to catch it right now. So I must ever stinks Malone. Just sit here and watch me silently. Well, I don't know how silent it is, but...
Ten minutes left. yellow flag. Last lap. estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
Hey. Yeah, man, that thing will pop you to default setup. You gotta watch that stuff. All right, so that was. From 13th to 8th, not a bad run. Yeah, I guess.